Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is day 22 of MIT App Inventor series. So here we go. So click on Start Your Project and my project name is day 22. And okay, as you can see here, that's the screen here. In the left side, you'll find the sensors like this. And today we will learn how we can use barcode scanner. Okay, so barcode scanner is mainly used to get the barcode value. Okay, let me show you barcode. What is barcode? As you can see here, this is the barcode. You will get that barcode in every product. Okay, what you can do here, you can create an app and where you can scan any product barcode and you can get an information about that product. Okay, so what I will do here, I will just go to here in my App Inventor platform, just drag and drop this barcode scanner. Make sure uncheck this. As you can see, I use external scanner. Make sure uncheck, because we are not using here any external scanner. Okay, because we have to use our own scanner. Okay, so that's why we have to uncheck. Click on user interface, click on one button, and I will use here one label like this, and click on screen and make all this thing in a center. Like, cool. Click on this button and change this text to scan now something, and you can change the background color or something here like this. Make it like 18 or something. In that text box, you will receive the value like this. Okay, and just say 20 or something. Okay, so whatever you scan using in barcode, you will receive the value here. Okay, so simple, just go to the block code. Once the people click on that button one, okay, today let me show you one more thing about this. So go to the design. As you can see here, we can see the button one, label one. Sometimes we have multiple buttons. Okay, so you can rename that button. Okay, click on that button or just rename this. Make sure first put btn, so you will know that this is the button. Okay, button scan. Okay, scan, and okay, so what that button name is btn scan. Okay, and this is the label. So what I will do here, rename lbl label, and I will just say value or result, or I just say result. Okay, and okay. Now go to the blog. So what we need to do here, we need to just delete it. Click on btn scan. Okay, btn, when btn scan click, then in the label result we need to display the text. Okay, so now what I need to do, once the people click on btn scan, so we have to start scanning. So as you can see, do scan all this. Okay, and once the click on that again scanner, let's see, after a scan we need to display that result in label. So set label text here like this and just get a result. It's done, it's nothing. Okay, so now let me just run this, how this will work. Okay, so I'm using an AI companion. So as you can see here, that's the app here. Click on scan now, or let me just scan any code here, this one code. Let me just scan this. Okay, and wait some seconds. After scanning, as you can see here, that's the value we have received. Okay, so that's the amazing extension. Using this extension, you can connect your external app. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.